Anong ganap sa mundo ng showbiz? Straight si Bim. Ito ang mariing paglilinaw ng malapit na kaibigan ni Chris Aquino na si Dindo Balares matapos kumalat sa social media ang balitang may boyfriend di umano ang bunsong anak ni Chris Aquino. Kamakailan ay naging usap-usapan ng isang viral article na ipinost ng Facebook account na Showbiz Finds kung saan makikita ang larawan ng dalawang lalaki na naghahalikan sa beach. Ang headline ng article ay nagsasaad na, Chris Aquino, napaiyak sa pag-amin ni Bimbi tungkol sa boyfriend nito. Bagaman halatang fake news ang post, maraming netizens pa rin ang naniwala rito. Dahil dito, itinanggi ni Dindo ang maling balita at iginiit na hindi miyembro ng LGBTQ community si Bimbi. Pinaliwanag din ni Dindo na ang mga larawan na ginamit sa post ay mula sa isang engagement sa beach ng isang masayang gay couple. Ayon sa kanya, maaaring nagkamukha si Bimbi at ang isa sa mga lalaking nasa larawan dahil sa build ng katawan, salamin, at gupit ng buhok. Ngunit, malinaw na hindi si Bimbi ang nasa larawan. Sa kanyang mahabang karanasan sa entertainment business, inamin ni Dindo na natuto siyang mag-spot ng mga closet queen sa industriya, ngunit malinaw na sinabi niyang si Bimbi ay straight. Ayon sa post ni Dindo, straight si Bim. Pati mga kaibigan ko sa entertainment media, nagme-message at nagtatanong tuloy sa akin, kahit madaling araw, kung si Bimbi raw ba talaga ang nasa photos sa lumabas na fake news. Imagine, kung pati journalists nga nagdadalawang isip at halos mapaniwala na ng fake news, edi lalo na ang publiko. Sa comment threads, as usual, ang dami ng homophobic condemnations, judgments, at mahahalay na sinasabi. Sa photos, nagaling pala sa post na kuha sa engagement sa beach ng masayang gay couple, parang may hawig kasi kay Bimbang isa dahil sa build ng katawan, eyeglasses, at pati gupit ng buhok. Kagamit-gamit para kumita sa social media. Pero hindi si Bimb yan. Napakarami kong kaibigang gays at madalas silang magkwentuhan kung tunay na lalaki o closet queen ang isang minchong. Noong bagong solta ako sa showbiz, naranasan kong ma-scrutinize muna ng mga batikan at veteranong showbiz writers kung straight ba talaga ako o ateng din. Sa titulo ng pelikulang Tinimbang Ka Ngunit Kulang, napatunayan ko namang sakto lang. Naranasan kong ma-scrutinize muna ng mga batikan at veteranong showbiz writers kung straight ba talaga ako o ateng din. Hahaha, sa tagal ko sa entertainment beat, natuto ako sa mga katoto kung paano umamoy ng closet queen. Pag nakita mang may yearning sa mata, huwag ka nang magduda. Sabi noon sa akin ni Ice Red, marami pang tips akong nakuha, pati na sa iba pang mga katoto. So, di may iwasang may exams. May ituturo silang artista, especially young actors, newcomer, at pahuhulaan sa akin kung tunay na lalaki o bading. Mataas ang batang average ko, almost 100%. Ito ang masama, ang kantiyo ni Ice sa akin. Bading ka na rin, kafatid, kasi it takes one to know one. Hahaha, those were the days, lovely wacky days, straight si Bim. Sandali nga, mabuti pa siguro siya muna ang ikwento ko, patalastas sa series ng posts tungkol sa kanyang mama Chris. Oo nga, si Bim na muna, abangan. Si Dindo Balares ay kilala sa pagbabalita tungkol kay Chris Aquino na kasalukuyang nagpapagamot sa ibang bansa. Hindi ito ang unang pagkakataon na pagbintang ang bading si Bimbi. Minsan ang pinuna ng mga netizen ang pilantik ng daliri nito.
3 times a week?
I don't think she's gonna agree to seeing me 3 times a week.
No, I hope she will.
She won't.
Mom, I think she'll do it for your bags.
Oh,
oh my God! I'm so sorry!
Wait, huwag kang ganyan. Your hands, huwag mo ginagawa. I hope sa'yo. Ay, hindi ko na siya magugustuhan kung gusto ka lang niya for my bags.
No, she'll want to go there to see your bags.
No.
Komento ng isang netizen. Pilantik ng mga daliri. Sagot naman ni Chris. You know I have had enough of this. If that's the only thing you can criticize about my son, then I have really done great job as a mom. On the other hand, I must say the fact that you choose to pick on the gestures of a 14-year-old boy says so much about your lack of propriety. I have shut up for too long but I have had it. This is my feed, and you are bullying the wrong boy. I am not going to criticize you physically, but I will call you out on your lack of decency. You cannot handle attacking me so you are attacking my son. You chose the wrong mom. I look forward to the day I see you face to face. Minsan na rin inamin ni Bimbi na siya ay straight. Sabi niya sa isang video upload ni Chris, I'm straight, I like women. I don't like boys.
How do you feel, honestly, when when you read those comments that they say you're gay?
Wala, I don't really feel anything. I just feel like, sige, if you think I'm gay, alright dude. But you do realize na the gay community sa Philippines is a strong community. And you do realize that I'm 13.
14 in a few
I'm
minutes.
I'm 14 in a few minutes.
So,
parang, like, it did not go through my mind. Like, because I know what I am. I'm straight. I'm straight as an arrow.
Are you sure?
Yes.
No, I want to be, because I want to bring this out also. Whatever you are, I'll accept.
I'm as straight as one of our iPads.
What does it mean?
iPads are straight.
Okay. No, because I really don't care. Honestly. Uh-huh. And, you know, parang whatever you choose to be, it'll be fine with me for as long as you excel.
Oh. Can you excel in being gay?
No, I mean, okay. If you're gonna be gay or whatever you're gonna be, you better be the best at the profession you choose to be.
Okay.
That's just my feeling. And I am so anti-homophobia.
Yeah, I love gays.
Yeah, but so...
I love LGBTQ.
Yeah, so sagutin natin plus, once and for all. Have you questioned yourself about
no,
that?
Not at all.
So you like girls?
I love girls.
Don't love them too much yet. You can like them. It's fine.
Okay.
But later. But I'm allowing you, right?
Yes.
Because Lola allowed me to watch movies with boys when I was 12.
Who will I watch with?
I don't know. Well, look.
No, here lang ha. I'll set the record straight.
Oh, cool. Look at them.
I'm straight. I like women. I don't like boys.
Okay. Well, you know, Ben, whatever you choose to be, it's none of their business. Okay?
But I'm sure they're... Ako lang ha. They're entitled to their own opinion on what they think about me. Just as long as you don't, like, attack me.
Yeah.
Like, if you say, uy, I think Bim's gay. But I respect that. I'll say, no, I'm not gay. But if you say, uy, Becky, si Bim kadiri, that's wrong.
Yeah, that's true. Because
as long as you debate with someone na...
In an intellectual way.
At my respeto ka sa tao, okay.